Today I'm reviewing The Witch, starring Anya Taylor-Joy. I really like this movie. This is one of my favorite movies from 2015. And this is the first time I was introduced to Anya Taylor-Joy, and she is fantastic in this movie. Also the first time I was introduced to Robert Eggers, and he just does horror in a totally different way. If you like more atmospheric, less jump scares, more psychological horror, you'll like this movie.